A deadly crash in Payne County now under investigation. OHP says this was a single vehicle crash near Ripley. We do know that driver did die on the scene, and at this time it is unclear what caused it.